got a trumpet, Teddy.
There's a beautiful one.
My, well, that's a lovely trumpet. Well, you know, I didn't know. Now, don't get excited, Teddy. Teddy! It's naughty. Oh, I'm sorry. You've only little ears. All right, I won't shout anymore. Well, now we've got the trumpet, what are we going to do? Oh, no. You want me to blow it? You want me to blow it? Yes, I know where. Well, now, Teddy, if I blow there, what are you going to do? Oh, you're going to have a bash? Oh, I see. Well, now, I think we ought to have a rehearsal first, don't you? With Uncle Freddy, yes. And with the piano. Do you mind if we have a rehearsal with the piano?
Oh,
just to find out where we are, you see. We'll go down the scale first, shall we? Right, oh, then. Oh, dear, no, Teddy. Now, don't start snatching, Teddy. We haven't started. Harry James was your uncle. All right. Well, now, are you ready, Uncle Arthur? We'll go down the scale and find out where we are. Ready? Right, rehearsal. Oh, you were short of knobs. I see, short of knobs. Well, now, how many knobs have we got now? Three. Right. Now, what shall we play for all the folks here? Oh, no. No, he wants to play The Flight of the Bumblebee. Oh, no, that's too slow. Let's play... Yes, that's right. Three blind mice. Three blind mice and... Oh, you want all the orchestra. Oh, dear, that's very expensive, isn't it? Well, and Twiddlybits as well. Oh, you've got Twiddlybits?
Oh, plenty of Twiddlybits.
All right, we'll have all the orchestra and Twiddlybits and three blind mice. Righto. No, he says, don't forget his Twiddlybits. All you've got. Righto, then. What's the matter with you? What's the matter with you? Good gracious me. That's ridiculous.